What's up, guys? I'm Albert from Spotahome, Barcelona, and today we are in Carré d'Obradors in the neighborhood of El Barri Gòtic. So here in this neighborhood you have a lot of things to do and visit. You have the cathedral, you have Plaza Sant Jaume, you can go to the Liceu because you are very close to La Ramblas, just 5 minutes walking, so in the same city center of Barcelona. Today's apartment has two bedrooms. The two of the bedrooms are with two single beds, so there's place up to 4 people. So guys, let's go and visit this apartment. So what's up, guys? Here we are. As we can see, we have stairs, but this flat has a direct elevator that is going inside the flat, so it's perfect. And the first that we are meeting is the kitchen that is fully equipped. As you can see, you have a vitro, you have the oven over here, and as well you have the extractor here, and as well a lot of place. You have the cabinets here, so it's fully equipped. Let's check it out. You have the glasses over here, very nice, and as well you have some drawings with forks, spoons and everything. You have the sink here, we can check another drawing, very nice, so everything is fully equipped. And as well you have the toaster over here, let's check it out more. We have the microwave, and as well you have the fridge here. So we are now on the living room that is sharing with the kitchen. You have a glass table over here to have to study, to have dinner, and as well you have some shelvings here to put, for example, your books and other things. Okay, so we have a table over here, very nice, and as well a TV, perfect. And you have this black and very nice sofa here with a puff on the left, as well a very nice light. And you can see the wall is reformed and rustic, so it's very cool. And as you can see, you have a small balcony that is going out to el carrer dels Obradors. So you have this small balcony that is a very peaceful street here on the city center of Barcelona. So guys, let's continue through the flat. Let's close it. Okay, we have as well AC unit here on the living room. So we are continuing, and now we are meeting bedroom number one that is has 2 beds, single beds, as you can see, is bunk beds, one here and the other one here, okay, with some stairs to help you to climb over. And as well you have this standalone closet that is perfect to put your clothes and to hang your t-shirts, so very nice. Let's close it. And you have this window, you have as well, you have light from the kitchen. So we are continuing, and we have washing machine over here, perfect. And as well your cleaning products are stored here. This is going by electricity, the water system, the warm water system. So let's close it. And as you can see, as I mentioned, you have the elevator here that is, you can access directly to the flat from the street, so it's perfect. So in front we have the bathroom, perfect, with the sink that is made by glass, that is very cool. You have some towels here, the toilet, this nice mirror over here. Okay, and finally you have the shower here on the corner. Perfect, clean and ready to live. So let's continue to bedroom number two with two single beds as well. One and two. You have this small table here on the middle with this small light. You can store your documents, passports, some place here. So it's perfect. And as well as the living room, you can see this rustic wall on that you have in this bedroom, and this is going out to an inner patio, so as well you have a bit of natural light. And we are meeting finally this big closet. Okay, as you can see here, perfect. We are going to check it out right now. And you have a lot of shelves here to store your clothes here on the left and on the right as well. You have enough space to hang your t-shirts, so very nice. Let's close it finally. Okay, one and two, as you see, very nice bedroom. So guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this visit and I hope to see you very soon.